Hi everyone and welcome back. So all these design patterns are broadly categorized into three different categories. I mean, this exists in every programming language. The design pattern in Java, design pattern in Python, design pattern in JavaScript. But broadly, they divided into the three different ways, creational, structural, and behavioral. Creational design pattern, where we talk about the creation of object. Structural design pattern, where we talk about the building blocks of an object, okay? The idea of building blocks of an object, and behavioral, how we are playing among different objects. I mean, these are just broad categories. Now in the creational, where we are talking about creating the object, right? So in what different design pattern we are creating the object? The factory pattern, singleton, we are creating the single instance. The prototype pattern, where we are actually inheriting the function properties into another function object. Singleton pattern, constructor, which itself talks about the creating the new object by using the new keyword. So all these are actually creational design pattern. So we can just start talking about these design pattern. So creational design pattern, or the constructor design pattern, first let's talk about that. We already know that how we are creating the function. Function is just simply we are creating something like this, and we can create the constructor function something like this, where we can call the functions and we can create the instance of that function. Similarly, if you talk about the object creation with the help of object, so what are the different ways of creating the instance or creating the object? I will use a Latin const, or you can decide const obvise. This is also a way of creating the object, which is equivalent to new object, right? This is where we are creating the constructor of an object function, and we are creating the object. Or what are the other ways? We can just do constant obviously equal to object dot create and pass the null, or so it is actually creating the new object for us. So what are the other ways? You can also, so if there is any existing function out there, so this is the existing function out there, you wanted to inherit these properties. So product, so we created a new object with the help of object.create. This is, we are creating the object using object literals. This is what we call object literals. So these are actually creational patterns of how we are creating the object. Similarly, like there is a creating the object of a function, right? So a comma b, and here we can assign some properties based on this function. This dot a is a, this dot b is b. Now while calling this function's constructor, we can pass the argument, right? So this is how we are creating the object of a function. So this is actually the creational pattern. Creational pattern using the constructor of a function. Or what are the other ways? The object function provides all other different methods also, which is like object.define properties, object.define property, and object.define properties. Let me zoom this little bit. Yeah. So what are the other ways? Object.create. There are other ways also, like define property, object.define properties, where you can, so this is some object I already have. I am adding these two properties, some key and some other key. So this is how we can add a new property to an existing object, or we create a function and we can create the instance of that function. This function can be an anonymous function also. Anonymous function, where now you just call this function constructor and whatever you wanted to do, to do here, right? So this is called a creational or the constructor pattern, where we are calling the constructor of a function or a class. It can be related to a class also. It's nothing to do with the class hello, because classes are introduced in ES6, right? So, and here we can define the methods. And how we can create the instance of this method? I'm repeating this keyword. Now let's put it as object one equal to new. Hello. So I created the instance of this particular class, right? So this is also a constructor pattern where I'm calling the constructor of the hello class and creating the object out of it. Okay. So these all are the creational pattern because these are giving us the final object to us. Okay. Let's talk about the factory pattern in the next video.